for these.
Your new boyfriend, though.
No, you can't go that way.
At least he doesn't follow me around.
What's going to happen when we get yelled at? But...
yeah, I'm pretty much going to get yelled at.
Excuse me. Can I just stay real quick here? Yeah. Take a break and take a picture? Thanks, bud. Oh, I ain't got my phone. Want to take a picture of him?
Really?
Yes.
What are you coming back with?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Thank you.
Is Candy Barrel one of your favorite stores?
Just for that song, but there's a Texas something. This might be it, I don't know.
Joey, you don't like the store too much, huh?
She just wants us clothes and it's half and we'll get Izzy a hat and...
Look at the back wall.
Huh?
Look at the back wall. No, the back. Straight ahead.
Oh, he already seen him.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy stuff like this just to decorate his room because that's what I like. Maybe they say, give it to me. This is my birthday tomorrow. Mom,
I need that shirt. What are you looking at, buddy?
No, having that pink hat, you ain't having it.
That's what he's looking at.
No.
Joe, look. You got an Elvis one. We got...
I know there's another place that sells these. Here.
Joey, you got...
I don't have that one.
Genuinely, I don't know.
Are any of them ready?
Joe, what one do you like? Do you want to get a tin sign or do you want something else? I'm looking over, you want a hat, don't you? You want a hat, don't you? Give me your. Which one do you want? This one? Joey, you got plenty. Is that the one you want?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know? What about this black one? Oh, this one. Not. Totally breaking the rules right now.
But John Wayne is one of the guys that does the gunshot. They just had a gunshot earlier.
We'll look at another place for a hat, okay? Oh, so serious. You're so serious. Oh, nope.
What are you looking at?
You don't want it. Not this one.
Hello.
I don't know what you're looking
at. Well, stop turning it. Do that to everything anyway when we show them.
Trying to think. Literally, you just gotta take the ones that you see and ask him.
Oh.
Let's look at a gun.
Who is it?
In case you guys don't know, we are in the Stockyards today. This is the day before my brother's birthday. He's turning 27 tomorrow. So we're hanging out in the Stockyards here in Fort Worth, Texas. So just to let you guys know where it is. That's cool.
All the badges and whatever.
That's fine.
He's already got it, but that's okay. He likes to keep them.
He likes his. Hey, can I see what you got? What are you getting? I like it.
But I'm gonna. When I come here this weekend, I'm gonna get that. Right there. One of those. I'm not sure. Probably the black one.
Oh yeah, go for the black.
Now we just how we want the packages.
Oh,
I like the coins.
I was just gonna say that to you. I like these. And there's only one of these ones left. That's really cool. They're souvenir coins, but they're really cool.
Cool and dark one.
Ooh. What'd you find? What'd you find?
I think I need that.
I wouldn't eat it. He loves wings. Hey Cody, would you try this?
You tried it with him.
Deal. I tried it with you. He said if I tried it with him, I wouldn't do it alone. Honey butter.
Alright, let's go pay Pete badge.
Would you find? Ooh, pretzel.
Give me a pretzel.
Remember Robbie stood in here for like an hour doing that yesterday, the last time we were here?
I don't remember. Although you are amusing me with that sound. He's weird. I love him. Worth it. Fighting. Bye.
I know you're probably getting a lot of trouble, but you should call their name in the door so if you ever come back.
Well, that's what they did in the old time in jail. They carved their name in the wall. I'm gonna laugh to get stuck in there.
He's not gonna get stuck in there. You really locking him in?
You gotta lift the door up. There you go.
He said he's not too pleased with you.
If you were in jail, would you be happy? No, of course not.
Alright, let's take him out of there.
He said he's done. Now when he was younger, he would have thought it was funny.
Alright, who's next, Cody?
Where'd he go?
Go get him. Oh, Cody!
Where did he go?
Went that way.
Go get him.
Hey,
Cody,
I need you for a minute. Come here. Picture. Just come here.
Picture
just a picture. Get in there! Being too good looking. Okay, so, sorry we didn't get to film the rest of our day at the Stockyards. My GoPro died. I had my battery charger that died. So I couldn't get any more footage. I got some pictures of Joey and us, you know, on my phone, which I updated his Instagram with, which I will put in the link down below. But anyways, we had a great time. We didn't stay much longer after that. Joey was getting a little bit too tired. So they went back to the house. Me and Cody went back to our hotel. They went back to theirs, and we kind of just hung out separately for the night. But Joey ended up having a really good time. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.